Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the squat punch. So you're going to start with your legs hip width apart, put your arms out and take your weight back onto your heels. So once you get down to right angles, you're going to engage your core, keep your legs nice and tight, and you're going to start punching one hand at a time. Or you can do this open hand, pushing your hands out, keeping your body nice and still the whole time. Or from the side view, legs hip width apart, squat down to right angle, making sure that your back's flat and parallel with the floor, and again, just pushing your hands out or punching your hands out. And that's the squat punch.